As a University of Maryland student, Adam Benesch didn't much care for the notoriously cheap college beers.
Instead of spending the few dollars it costs to get a six pack of crappy beer, I'd save up for a few extra bucks and rather get a six pack of Sierra Nevada Pale Ale or Pete's Wicked.
So in July 2012, he and his two friends fulfilled their dream of starting a craft brewery, Union Craft, based in Baltimore with a heavy Charm City influence.
We individually and as a brewery have a lot of pride in our home city, Baltimore.
They've already sold 2,000 barrels in just a year, and they hope to make more with help from a federal stimulus for small breweries like Union Craft. Maryland Senator Ben Cardin is introducing a bill lowering the excise tax for small breweries.
The excise tax is a significant cost to us, one of the major costs that go into the production of beer.
For Union Craft, the legislation will cut the tax in half. And a lower excise tax means Union Craft can brew more beer. JT Smith of the Brewers Association of Maryland says the bill will be felt in all parts of the brewing industries.
Allowing them to directly reinvest back into their businesses and grow their businesses, employ more folks and pay more money into the tax revenue stream.
And for Benesch, this bill means contributing to Baltimore and Maryland pride.
We're excited to be able to add to that culture by creating beers here in our hometown.
Crafting jobs while brewing civic pride. In Baltimore's Woodberry neighborhood, Brandon Goldner, CNS TV.